Alright, so I'm on my way over to Pequannock, and I'm going into St. Casimir to check out Rusty Zinn and Mark Hummell. It's going to be a great show. Hard to believe this sleepy little town is going to host a great rock and blues show tonight. Yep, almost there. Rushing into Michael Brecker, by the way. Wide Angles is the album, I think. All right, this is the place. I got you. Putting on your chef outfit tonight. You doing some cooking, some grilling?
You're cooking.
I wouldn't get the cake though.
Big ass blue show. Extraordinaire.
And he bought the cake, and George bought, you know, the food, burgers, dogs, or whatever. So thanks to George for doing all this for really for me, but also for us, for Mark and us to you and Nick. Appreciate that. The great Mark Hummell with special guest Rusty Zinn, everybody. Put your hands together. We're going to do this one right here. I really like by Percy Mayfield. It's one called Never No More. How about a big hand for George Dudack, too, for pulling all this together for us. And these fine musicians in this fight. It's always fun. This reminds me of a place in the west side of Massachusetts. Upstairs Roadhouse place. No, this is West. Western West. I'll think of it, don't worry. We'll get there. Something Roadhouse. Anyway. Here we go. Never No More. I'm called Mark Hummell's East Bay Blues Vault. So it's kind of a retrospective of Oakland blues. And it's a lot of the guys I started with, Brian and Lee and Sonny Rose and Mississippi Johnny Waters, all these different characters. And I'm going to do one right now that's the B-side of the first single that I put out. It's called Sugar Sweet. One more time for Mike Vaughn on his birthday.
Still busy.
I want to called Midnight Hour Blues.
Oh, yeah.
Mars, they just played a song called Lazy Lester. He did this song every time we played it and he took off his set list. Blue Stop Knocking. Thank you. Thank you. Stick around. Yeah, where is the tip jar? I'm leaving it on the front of the stage. Thanks for coming. We're gonna have George up, and we'll have Chris Vitarello up with us.
Yeah, come on, stick around for the last day, everybody, please.
Bring them up to the grill. Bring them back in the morning. Yeah.
Get done with the
mop. Get back to the Thanks, spider.
We're going to have Rusty do one right here before we get out of here. How about I have a Rusty Zinn one more time?
Yeah.
so much for being here. Last chance to dance.
Thank you.
sick for 30 years, but nobody knows it. How about a warm round of applause for Mark Hummell? Let's see it, everybody. Come on. Too tired.